Number 14. The question is, in triangle ABC, A is equal to 60 degree that I have marked in the diagram. C is equal to 40 degree that also I have marked. Bisector of angle ABC meets AC at the point P. Show that BP is equal to CP. BP is equal to CP. This one you have to show. Now bisector means one angle if we consider X, another also X. So, you take triangle ABC, if you add all these angles, it will be 180 degrees because sum of the angles of a triangle 180 degrees. So, 2x plus 60 plus 40, that is 180. Why 2x? Because this angle together is 2x. So, you are getting the value of x. Now, this is 40, this is also 40. So, in triangle PBC, these two angles are equal. That means PC equal to PB. So, it is proved.